understand them. Timing triggers. This is one of my favorite topics. Here's why. Let's say you want to create the best gum in the world, right? And you say, but wait a minute, what's going to trigger someone to buy my gum? Well, let's start thinking through it. Obviously, if you had onions for lunch, you would want to buy gum, right? you're going to this big interview, right? That's a trigger, timing trigger. So you're going to a big interview, buy gum. Or you're going on a date, buy gum, right? So what are the timing triggers that's going to allow you to know when somebody should buy? This is the reason they put candy at the front of, at the little sections of a register. It's a timing purchase. Ah, you know what? I just had onions for lunch. Let me get this gum. It's all psychologically driven to drive purchases. But you want to understand timing triggers, because guess where you create your advertising from? Guess what you create your social media from? Not understanding the timing triggers of what's going to get somebody to actually buy your service or product.